for watching Solid Sports Gaming Channel. Troy Witt here saying good morning to you guys. Thank you for watching. Today's date is January 20th, 2023. You're watching Last of Us. This is video number 3 of this new project that I started. Game not real old, about 2 years, going on 3 years old. I said we left off Ellie and Dina going on patrol together. And of course, what do Abby has to do with this story? So a lot going on. The game is old, so I know fans of this already know. I read a little bit ahead as well. I just read a little bit about how things will break down. The first video one was sort of more dialogue, wasn't a lot of gameplay. Video two was a lot of action in it. It looked like we're about to get some action now because I left off. We're about to go to this building to clear out the infected. That's basically what these two is out to do. So that's where the story, that's where we are right now. Just a reminder, today is Friday. I usually do my blog on Saturday, but I have some business to take care of and some things to do tomorrow, so I'm gonna record it tonight instead. I was thinking about doing it Sunday because I have a lot more time on Sunday. Tonight it'll be rushed. So I'm still thinking about that, but I want to do it before the game started tomorrow. The AFC divisional round starts tomorrow, so that's why I was going to do it tonight. So I'm going to do it tonight. I'm going to put the blog, do my picks for this weekend, who I think will be in the AFC and NFC championship games. We look at the NBA, as a lot of surprising teams. We got to look at the Sacramento Kings. I'm going to try to do some research on the Sacramento Kings and what they're doing. That's probably the most surprising team in the NBA right now. Doing very, very well. Things have been up and down, like I said, behind the scenes. The channel kind of calmed down a little bit. Haven't done a Sonic video this week. I might try to fit in a Sonic video today. Trying to finish off Sonic 2 Classic Mode. So, thanks you guys for the support as always. So the blog will be tonight instead of tomorrow. I will put it out on all my social media outlets. You can check out all my social media outlets on the About tab and on the channel. I appreciate you guys' support. Hopefully this year we'll have more. Nothing really new on the horizon. That's why I turned to this game. Got to finish God of War as well. But once I finish those days, I'll probably go back to the sports. NBA 2K and Madden. So thank you guys so much for the support. Enjoy the video. This is video 3 of Last of Us Part 2. And I'm Troy West saying thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys tonight on the blog. Hopefully, I'll see you guys through it a little bit. Not going to be live, it's going to be recorded as I always do. But hopefully I get some reaction from that tonight. So thanks guys. See you guys then. And y'all enjoy your weekend and enjoy your day. Thank you. Peace and love.
I hear some inside. How the fuck did they get in there?
More importantly, how do we get in there?
I see a bunch of
Dina, this way. It's down.
That's one. Let's see if we can get around to the back of the supermarket.
Good idea.
You good?
Yeah. Nice throw, by the way. Thanks.
The way we came in was barricaded. How'd that runner get in here?
Yeah, it's a good question.
What's the most infected you've ever taken down on patrol?
It's gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. It was like, I don't know, a dozen? You?
We had about 20 once. There was a group passing through.
Fuck. Maybe we'll get you a new personal record today. Dina, this way. More runners.
Let's keep it quiet. Let's see how it goes.
Looks like it.
We've still got to get the ones in the supermarket.
Let's keep circling the building. There's got to be a way in.
Me up there. I want to look around.
Coming. Go ahead.
There's a hole in the roof over there. Here.
Thanks.
Look, see?
All right, let's figure out how to get in there.
Thought maybe we'd get lucky. Maybe through here? Die of old age and not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Deal.
Cool.
This way.
I'm in. Me too. Should we check for supplies?
Hey, got some alcohol.
Couple of rags. Here, fix yourself up. I see spores in there. Masks on.
Got it.
Remember, I don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Oh, that's so sweet. All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected.
Yep. Is this part of the supermarket?
I don't know. I think we're above it.
Let's get to the ground floor.
Fuckers make my skin crawl. Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. And then get the fuck out of here. Speak in my language. Ellie, I found the door. Help me out. From the knees. I'll make you a present.
I'll take a present.
Here.
Thanks.
Careful with that.
I'm a pro. We're not done.
We got some numbers here. What do you think? Hit the runners first.
still moving? Nope.
You know what? I'm impressed with us.
Yeah. Man, the guys are not gonna believe our numbers.
Okay. Let's go to the next lookout and take a fucking break. We earned it.
Agreed.
You see a way out?
Budge.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
Cable here.
There we go. Yeah. That should hold us.
Get over.
Fuck yeah.
Okay, that's good. Here I go. Get the door.
You been here?
Rode by it. Never came inside.
All right, let's make sure it's clear.
I gotta see what's back there.
Doesn't feel like anyone's been here in a while.
Someone's locked this place up. There's something back there. I think I see a bed.
Think we got a squatter?
You see another way in? What's going on here?
All this electronic stuff? This has to be Eugene's.
Are you sure?
Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. But why would he hide it from me?
Definitely Eugene's place. He was a Firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers and 2 civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak. Oh my god. It's Tommy and Eugene. They look like babies here.
Lights, heaters. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
To join the Fireflies. Harsh.
Eugene.
Found the generator.
Impressive workbench, Eugene. I bet you could mod your gun with this gear.
Yeah, this'll work.
Oh, hello. Ellie, look at the floor. There's more stuff down there.
You see a way down?
Not here.
Come on.
What's he got down here?
Well, it's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was so lonely, man. Dead weed. This explains a lot.
Hey, he's got that videotape thing.
Huh. Dong of the Wolf. Smash Brandy's cooch.
Are these?
It's porn.
Interesting taste, Eugene.
Ah. Oh, there we go.
You think it's still good?
Does weed go bad?
Let's find out.
You having a hard time?
No, I got it.
Fuck. Give me that.
Oh, yeah. Like you're gonna get it.
Okay. It's...
Yeah.
Oh, fuck it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
Smells good.
I mean, gonna be stuck here a while, right?
Totally trapped.
Can I ask you a question?
I don't know, can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being, like, absolute trash. And 10 being life-altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night?
Why are we still talking about this? You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that? What are you doing? I asked you to rate our kiss.
I don't know.
I give it a 6.
A 6? Wow.
Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh, what? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.